Andy. Frank, what's up, you guys? Thank you guys for tuning in. We are going to be cop watching all night, you guys. Well, not all night, but you know what I mean. So, this is what's going to happen. I'm going to get behind this officer. This is what's gonna make him feel uncomfortable. I don't like when people stand behind him. So, watch this. This is not really tripping. The digger. We got a robber, we got Papa Smurf, we got Cop Watch UK, we got Sandy, we got Fox Steady, Dondo, Jeff, Mr. J, we got another Heli Patrol, we got Ted, Goat, Runway Sheep, Bump Bump, 6th East State, oh shit, wait. Brandon, protect yourself, Dondo. Hold on, guys. We got this guy. Tough guy, eh? Sir, keep your hands where I can see them. You mind keeping your hands where I can see them?
What's that?
You mind keeping your hands where I can see them?
What's that?
Just for my safety. Yeah. Intimidation tactic. Trying to get all close. But yeah, he's the tough guy. He's the one that's gonna try to like. Pretty good, how's yours?
Good.
See you guys. Give your stack, Sata. K-Don, thank you, man. Appreciate all you guys. Not ignoring any of you. I'm just like I said, I'm always watching what I'm doing, you guys. I'm always watching my surroundings and stuff. Okay, we got someone recording over there. He's recording out the car. That's how you do it. Whenever you get a chance, you guys record, man, because you never know what you guys could catch. Just like him driving by. Right? The camera drive by. This is how we protect ourselves from them, you guys. Is the numbers. If you guys see a group of people that has someone pulled over, shoot, get involved, record too. You got a camera? You don't got a phone? Whenever you get a chance, man, you record these guys. Just whenever you see them, stop anybody, record them, man, because it's our safety. Those are dangerous. Shut up. Shut up. We're not recording you. For your safety.
Yeah, we're recording for your safety, man. We record the cops. We record the cops. That's all we do, bro.
Billy, oh, you guys are working?
Yeah, we stop. We cop watch.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's
all
right, man.
Oh,
they've
had,
we're not.
They've
had, there was like previous incidents with cops.
I'm sorry.
It's all
that's
good, man.
Well.
We're here to record them. Yeah, they're pirates, man. They're here to take your stuff.
But you have insurance on the car? And they're taking it? You have insurance and put the stuff taking it?
So they're taking his vehicle, you guys. Hey, bro, why are you gonna take his vehicle? Why are you gonna take his vehicle?
You know I'm taking the vehicle.
He said?
He doesn't have a license.
Oh, come on, brother. Let him go, man. Hey. What the? Some bullshit, guys. How can you guys... It's like, how can you put that suit on there and just take someone's vehicle up there? Like, give him a break, dude. Give him a ticket. Only if these people knew that we had the right to travel, you guys. Only if these cops knew what the fucking word drive meant. These dudes drive. The cops drive. We get paid to drive. We don't get paid when we're driving our private vehicle home or to the store. They weren't taught that. They're taught all this policy bullshit so that they can make money off of us. They steal from us. And then they want to